So for four step, this drill is practicing all of our early acceleration steps, so our first four contacts. First four contacts are pretty similar in theory. We want to project out maximally, okay, as far as possible, which means I'm going to get my shoulders forward as far as possible, as well as get back to the ground with some power and a negative step. So when we're looking at a four step, even just a setup, athletes that set up are going to be in 2 point. Typically, we'll go a couple left, couple right. And what we want to see is a massive push off both feet. Okay, so we want to see stable hips facing straight ahead, so not tilted to the side. And from here, it's almost like a broad jump out. So I'm trying to get my hip bones project as far forward on step one. Okay, so after I've projected my hips as far forward as possible, what I want to do is come back to the ground with a negative step. So you take your hip bone, comes out as far forward as possible, and then drives back into the ground with power. You want to be able to do that four times, okay? Every time that you take a step, you'll see a little bit of a rise, okay? So every step rises slightly. So if you think about in degrees, it's rising a couple degrees per step. Then from there, what we're looking at is not only rising, we're looking at additional power down each step. So every step I take, I'm having more power into the ground as I exit. If you do this right in four steps, athletes will be around 14.5 to 15 miles per hour. On seven steps, we're taking the zone and we're lengthening out three more steps to about 10 and a half, 11 yards. So what we'll see in this one is a lot more rise as the torso comes up. We'll see more power. You want to think about if there's a scale under the turf here, the scale is going to read a higher number every single step because of how hard you're hitting. All right, but once you exit about three and four steps, you're not going to be able to hit back anymore. So your goal is to hit down and then finish the stride with a long push. All right, so if I hit the ground hard, finish my stride, I'll gradually start to rise up until I hit peak velocity around steps 12 to 14.